The TL7 comes with an array of tools designed to increase efficiency for the user and engagement with the audience. To access them, go to any one of the navigation bars and press on More. Press on the timer to open it and set up a time you want it to count down from. Choose if you want the touchscreen to ring when the time is up and then press Start. Pause and resume the countdown at any point or press here to reset. Next, inside the tools, we have the stopwatch to time activities. After you press Start, you can pause and continue the time at any point and even create laps if needed. Let's quickly open up one screen right to discuss the next tool. Press on Spotlight to highlight important information. You can move the spotlight around by pressing on it and sliding it across the board. Inside the settings for the spotlight, you can make it bigger or smaller using the zoom slider, or increase or decrease the contrast with the surrounding region using the clarity slider. Press on Exit to close the spotlight. Use the calculator for those hard-to-do mind-numbing calculations like 2 plus 2, or choose to freeze the screen at any frame of time. You can also zoom in and out of the frozen screen, go to the full screen, or close it at any time.